फ्रेंड वेलकम बैक टू मेड इन इंडिया इलेक्ट्रॉनिक चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू मेक अ पावर बैंक। फ्रेंड आई मेंशनड यू दैट द पावर बैंक बिजनेस इज द मोस्ट प्रॉफिटेबल बिजनेस इन द टुडेज वर्ल्ड। फॉर मेकिंग दैट आई हैव बॉट दिस पीसीबी बोर्ड एट जस्ट 50 रुपीज फ्रॉम अ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक शॉप। यू कैन इजीली गेट फ्रॉम योर नियरेस्ट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक शॉप। एंड टू बैटरीज, दिस आर द स्क्रैप यूज मोबाइल बैटरीज फ्रेंड, विच आई हैव बॉट जस्ट 40 रुपीज फ्रॉम अ लोकल शॉप। एंड अ केस and a plastic case, you can use any plastic case which is at your house, and a knife and some cello tape and the soldering iron. These things are required. Friend, I have already soldered two wire, red and black wire, black on the negative line of connection and the red on the positive line. There were given three lines, but you have to solder two wire on the positive and negative line, the black on the negative and the red on the positive. So another battery I have also connected in the same way, the black color on the negative and the red on the positive. You should remember this connection because one mistake can damage this PCB board. On the PCB board also I have connected two wire, the blue on the negative, the red on the positive. So you should always remember this connection of wires because a silly mistake can damage your battery and the PCB board and can burst. Friend, now everything is ready to be set. So first we will take the PCB board and we'll get in the case. I have cut the case accordingly. So I have kept the PCB board and you have to stick the PCB board with the case properly so that it does not came out. So you have to use a cello tape or Fabicol. You may use Fabikick to stick the PCB board with the board. You have to stick it nicely so that it does not come out when you insert your charging pins. So you have to stick it properly with the cover. Now I have applied the cello tape. Now it is time to connect the PCB wire with the battery connection. So we will connect the red wire with red color wire and blue wire with black color wire. It means, friends, now I have connected the wire of the battery with the PCB board wire. So I have connected the black color wire with the blue color and red color wire with the red color, keeping in mind that I have connected the wire, the positive wire with the positive wire of the PCB board and the negative wire with the negative wire of the PCB board. So it is, friends, now it is ready to be used. Every connection is visible. I have cut the case accordingly so that every connection is visible. Now it can be used. It is very portable to use. Friend, you can also make this, and please comment if you are facing any problem. I will solve. It is 100% working and it can be used. It is very portable. Can be used in travel. So please subscribe my channel and like the video if you liked.